senior management knows they need to retain key employees during hard times. That's why they're giving themselves huge retention bonuses.
So, they're blackmailing themselves?
You can make anything sound bad.